Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. God, please bless my music that it might glorify your name. May using it to serve you always be my aim. Let it be a witness to your majesty and love, and remind us that you're watching from your throne above. O Lord, I ask for guidance in everything I do, and pray you'll make my music an instrument for you. Amen.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Hello, and welcome to the Assumption Catholic Schools Band Christmas Presentation 2020. I am Abby.
I am Hannah.
And I am Anna.
And we are the senior band members at Assumption this year.
Today, we will be your guides as we bring together all the different parts of Assumption Catholic Schools Band Program, which includes students from Assumption High School, Assumption Middle School, St. Vincent de Paul School, and Emmanuel Lutheran School.
Today's Christmas presentation will include a mixture of the elementary, middle school, and high school band students sharing our theme of Celebrate the Season, which is meant to inspire you to celebrate the season in every way that you can, through music,
family memories and traditions,
Christmas lights and decorations,
holiday attire,
or your favorite Christmas carols.
These are just a few of the ways that we can still celebrate the season, and we hope that our Christmas presentation will inspire you to be creative in how you celebrate this year.
To start our Christmas celebration today, the high school handbell choir will be playing a joyous piece to help ring in the season. Throughout our program, we hope to share with you a wide variety of Christmas music and Christmas images to help you celebrate the season, wherever and however you can this year. Because we are presenting our concert in a different format this Christmas, we have the opportunity to feature many more individual and small group performances throughout this concert presentation, which would not typically happen in our live concert setting.
The next pieces will be performed by the Middle School Concert Band and then St. Vincent's 5th Grade Band. During these two pieces and throughout tonight's program, you will be hearing the bands play, and at the same time, you will be seeing many pictures that the students took of beautiful Christmas lights and decorations from around our own area. Maybe this will inspire you and your family to take an evening to drive around the area and check out some of the beautiful and creative Christmas decorations and Christmas lights displays.
Thank you.
Our next grouping of performances will be a few of the band members sharing some of their favorite songs through solos, duets, or trios. We hope that part of your celebration this Christmas includes sharing the gift of music with others. What could be more fun than having your own personal mini concert at your house?
Hi, I'm Nolan and I'm in fifth grade.
Hi, I'm Kimmy and I'm in fifth grade. And we will be playing Ode to Joy.
I'm in 7th grade. I will be playing Away in a Manger on the ocarina.
Dreams, and we will be playing Silent Night.
See you.
Seniors. And we will be playing a medley of Christmas carols.
Thank you.
During the next concert band songs, you will see the band members modeling some of their best Christmas attire. Nothing adds to a Christmas celebration like a Santa hat and a Christmas shirt, a festive holiday vest,
or an ugly Christmas sweater. We encourage you to celebrate the season by sharing your favorite Christmas attire with your family and friends.
Thank you.
only are there many beautiful Christmas lights displays in our area, but there are amazing photos from all around the world at our fingertips that show the decorating for Christmas is a universal tradition. During the next piece, performed by the St. Vincent Combined 4th and 5th Grade Concert Bands, you will see many of the Christmas lights photos from around the world that the band students searched for online. Does your house look like any of these following displays?
Is going Christmas caroling part of your family's Christmas tradition? If so, we hope that you will enjoy our version of Christmas caroling as the high school and middle school small ensembles play some Christmas classics. Feel free to sing along at home!
Thank you.
Our Christmas program today with the high school band performing A Showstoppin' Christmas, which is a medley of Christmas songs in a variety of styles. While you listen to our closing song, we would like to share with you some of our final pictures of present and past Assumption band students, band concerts, and band memories.
Thank you. My name is Ms. Thomas, and I am the band director for Assumption Catholic Schools and Emmanuel Lutheran School. We would like to thank all of you today for joining us as we have tried to help you celebrate the season. And we would like to wish each and every one of you
a very Merry Christmas.